I was a kid, I used to dream what it would be like to live somewhere far away from Hell's Kitchen. But I realized the city was a part of me. It was in my blood. And I would do anything to make it a better place.
Good and evil. Sometimes the difference between the two is a sharp line. Sometimes it's a blur. Sometimes we have to do things outside the law.
Do they have more challenges in a TV series like this one if it's produced in Netflix? If you see the Marvel movies for summer, they're for the whole family.
Yeah.
You can go more darker.
Well, it is more adult, though.
Ours. Yeah.
I think you're right. I think that we have an opportunity that it's been given to us to show this Daredevil series as an adult series,
mm-hmm.
with the emotional aspect of it and the violence,
yeah.
and the darkness, as you say.
We're gonna make a difference. I know it doesn't feel like it sometimes, but we are.
You're blind, but you see so much.
I hear things.
You know what they call stuff like that? Gifts. I'm gonna train you. Use it.
There are other ways to see.
You know, from 1964 onwards, there have been many, many, many different artists and writers on who have contributed to the Daredevil comics. And some of them vary greatly, you know. And so I think that the Daredevil film of 2003, the Ben Affleck film, which I personally thought that Ben Affleck did a wonderful job in that mm-hmm. film. Tonally, for me, it wasn't my favorite. But it's true to many of the comics. Our show is true to many of the other comics, you know. I think he's one of the few characters that you can take to a very dark place, to a very sinister place, and a very sophisticated place in terms of the lore and the drama of the show. Mm-hmm. And so one of the few places that we're able to do that and explore it thoroughly is on Netflix.
I'll keep you safe, Karen. I have to be the man this city needs.
What are you gonna do?
Whatever it takes.
We fight every night for something. When the sun sets, we're both the same.
You and I have a lot in common. We're nothing alike.
We had such a wonderful time on the show, and I was consistently so impressed with the scripts that were coming. Stephen DeKnight did a wonderful job as the showrunner and writer, and I would be very hopeful and thrilled if we got the opportunity to do it again.
Take what you need, say
another man's evil does not make you good.
I respect your conviction. The lone man thinks he can make a difference.
This darkness is the light.
I'm just trying to make my city a better place.
Maybe if he had an iron suit or a magic hammer, that would explain why you keep getting your asses handed to you.